pilot, Captain Robert Morgan, industrial engineer from Asheville, North Carolina. He's flown this ship across the Atlantic. The other pilot, Captain Jim Varinas, business administration student at the University of Connecticut. Radio operator and gunner, Sergeant Bob Hansen, construction worker from Spokane, Washington. Navigator, Captain Chuck Layton, chemistry student at Ohio Wesleyan. Engineer and top turret gunner, Sergeant Harold Locke, from Green Bay, Wisconsin. Used to be a stevedore. Besides keeping the Belle in order, he covers the sky above. Tail gunner, Sergeant John Quinlan of Yonkers, New York. Clerked for a carpet company, but he quit. December 8th, 1941. Ball turret gunner, Sergeant Cecil Scott. Firstman for a rubber company in Rahway, New Jersey. Bombardier, Captain Vincent Evans. Operated a fleet of trucks in Fort Worth, Texas. Waist gunners, on the right, Sergeant Bill Winchell, chemist for a paint company in Chicago. And on the left, Sergeant Tony Nastow. Used to repair washing machines in Detroit when he was a kid. Now he's 19 and has two Nazi fighters, confirmed.
There's four of them, 1 o'clock high.
They're coming around, watch.
Too fat at 6 o'clock up, coming in, diving out, Chief.
He said be in trouble out at 2 o'clock, watch it.
Got an engine on fire. Diving through the 94th.
Three planes, 9 o'clock, coming around. Keep your eye on them, boy.
Coming around at 10.
Watch them, Chuck. Keep your eyes open.
Yeah. They're breaking at 11. Breaking at 11.
I got them.
He's coming around underneath at 10 o'clock.
I got those two at 2 o'clock.
Watch them, Scotty.
I got my sights on them.
Check out B-17, Chuck. 3 o'clock.
Motor smoking.
Fire at 10:30, coming around.
Are those 10:30 up or lower?
B-17 out of control at 3 o'clock.
Come on, you guys, get out of that plane. Bail out.
There's one. He come out of the bomb bay.
Yeah, I see him.
There's a tail gunner coming out.
Watch out for fighters. Keep your eye on them, Bill.
See any parachutes, Quinlan?
Two parachutes open.
Flag at 9 o'clock.
Eight men still in that B-17.
Come on, the rest of you guys.
Get out of there.
Come on, bail.
So far,
there's three more chutes.
Flak, 11 o'clock.
Fighters, 6 o'clock.
ME-109 at 3 o'clock.
Keep after him, Mitchell.
I see him. I'm on him. Come on, you son of a bitch.
He got him, Chief. Look, he's bailing out.
Damn it, don't yell on that intercom.
Fighters, 10 o'clock.
Watch those two at 12, Ben. They're coming in.
They're coming in, Scotty.
Get that ball turret on him.
Save the ammunition as much as possible.
Watch that fighter coming in at 3 o'clock.
He's coming in a half roll. Pull her up, Chief. Pull her up. Hurry.